Hello and welcome back to Rob's Homemade. And as you can tell, today you have Indian Rob. Indian Rob here, I don't know where Rob is. He said he'd gone out. I don't know where. He says, do crisp review for me, do crisp review, do Pringle. I say, okay, no problem, my friend. I pop round, he's gone. I don't know where he's gone. He's probably out shopping, doing something, I don't know. But here we are at Rob's Homemade to do Pringle. Honey and mustard flavour. I cannot wait to try these. This flavour, I said to Rob the other day, you got nice Pringle, can I do honey mustard? I like honey mustard. He said, yes, no problem. So here we go. We crack open the honey mustard Pringle. We have smell. Very good. Smell mustard flavour. Nice. We see what they taste, sweet or mustard. So we got four Pringles, very good tasty Pringle. So let's see what honey mustard tastes like. They're sweet and zingy from the mustard. Very, very sweet though. Lots of honey in these ones. But bloody lovely. Very, very nice. Thumbs up, Pringle. You do good job. Good job of making nice, nice crisp. Plenty honey flavor. Very, very nice. Little zingered mustard. Oh, yes. Very, very good. I give Pringle honey mustard 10. Get 10 out of 10 from Indian Rob. Beautiful flavor. Strange or sweet, but little zing of mustard brings it all together. Very, very tasty. So definite big thumbs up to Pringle honey and mustard flavor. I would like to say thank you very much for watching. Smash that like button. Hit that subscribe button if you want to see more of Indian Rob. I'm now going to finish this tube of Pringle. I'm going to go sit on Balvia outside, finish Pringle, wait for Rob to come back and say goodbye. So thank you very much again for watching, and I will hopefully see you all again very, very soon. So Indian Rob saying peace.